Mo says, big congrats, your first goal in Slavia in competition game against Panathinaikos. How are you feeling right now?
I'm very happy about it, because my first goal in Fortune Arena, and it's a big dream for me to score my first goal here and in the UEFA tournament. So it's a big happiness for me. I'm very happy about it.
How did you enjoy the celebration? Because the first player who congratulated you was Oli.
Yeah. It's like a senior brother to me. Yeah. You congratulated me so much. I really enjoy it. Yeah.
You have during the day game, you have another 3, 4, 5 shots.
Yeah. Actually, it do come because I have nice techniques in shooting, and the coach told me to be shooting anytime I'm the edge of box team. So I have to shoot to go well. So I'm very happy about it.
I think that 2-0 win, it's a great or good position before the match in Athens. Do you agree?
Yeah. But actually, it was supposed to be 3 because it's going to be hard in Greece. But if they score 1, it's going to be tough. But actually, we are going to win there. We are going to win over there. We are not giving up.
Have Panathinaikos surprised you in some way?
No. Actually, I heard that Slavia haven't won Panathinaikos. So I'm so happy winning them. Yeah, because I scored the last goal, so I'm very happy about it.
What to say about the audience, about the spectators? They were great, as always, I think.
Yeah, they were great. I want to thank them for coming out because they made me feel like a family. They were family, they supported me, and I was very happy about it. I'm happy to see them.